Bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of Living God. My name is Brother Chukwu Emeka. I just want to present this message, Antichrist pushing for marijuana to be legalized across the world. My dear audience, why is Barack Hussein Obama pushing for marijuana to be legalized across the world through banking system? Is his system to trap people, to put people into captivity? Remember, if you are addicted to marijuana smoke, you will be under influence of drug. You will be easy to compromise, to accept the mark of the beast. That is one of his, you know, this strategy of the enemy, to put many people into captivities. That is why Obama is legalizing marijuana across the world right now. He want to put many souls into captivities, because when you are under influence of drug, you will never say no, because that marijuana is from Satan. It's from Satan. If you are under influence of drug, you will receive the mark of the beast very easy, without no disputing, without no disagreeing with the Antichrist. You will compromise. That is why, you know, Obama is pushing for marijuana to be legalized globally in this final moment. Many are sleeping. It's time to wake up. If you are somebody that are addicted to smoking, this is time for you to repent. It's time for you to repent, because Antichrist will use it to get you and put you into captivity. That is why he's legalizing marijuana across the world through banking system right now, making marijuana legal to across the world. Because if millions, multiply millions, can smoke marijuana, you will be under influence of drug. So when he will carry out his mark of the beast system, you will never say no, because that drug is from the Satan. That drug is from the demonic spirit. If you're under influence of marijuana, you will receive the mark of the beast without disputing the Antichrist. That is his end time strategy. That is why he's pushing for marijuana to be legalized worldwide, said the Spirit of God. So if you're addicted to smoking, this is time for you to repent. Smoke addict is bad. It's dangerous. That is why the Antichrist is pushing for marijuana to be legalized. He wants to put many souls into captivity. That is his end game plan, to put many souls into captivity. That is why he's legalizing marijuana globally through banking system right now. If you're a smoke addict, this is time for you to repent. Reject Satan and cleave with Jesus, said the Spirit of God. If you are watching me presenting this message, Antichrist legalizing marijuana globally, and haven't given your life to Jesus, now is the day of your salvation. Just follow me to Mediciner's Prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sin. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sin unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' powerful name, I pray.